I promise you, it makes you want to eat pineapple when you see that gorilla. Subscribe if you think I'm right.